All right, let's pick a channel.
Okay. Okay, so I gotta redo my entire skill tree. So whoever's hosting.
Greenlit's easiest to find.
Alright, what you guys wanna do?
I've been running a lot of these stealth missions, so. A lot of missions that most people run stealth, I guess. So I've gotten pretty good at stealth missions.
Isn't that most of them?
If you're doing Deathwish, yeah.
Okay.
Well, I've never done like Shadow Raid or any of the elephant ones, so if you want to do those.
Oh, I am fantastic at Shadow Raid, so.
How are you at Big Oil?
Never played it.
Man, yeah, neither have I. That's what I was asking.
Oh, that is
super hard, or at least
it is super hard. It still is super hard.
Is it the hardest still?
I do believe so, because you have to figure out which one is the correct reactor before you can finish the mission. And
did they change that? Because I remember the guide, and once we read the guide, it was okay.
Yeah, you can still use the calculator or whatever to figure it out. So.
Yeah, but that just takes time, and the big thing, though, is that even when you narrow it down, you probably get at least two or three, and they're super heavy, which is real annoying. But, like, aren't they the heaviest bag in the game?
Heavier yes.
Than gold?
Yep.
Yeah, that's real.
Yikes.
Another 6 points
here. All right, well, join on Greenlit. I just grabbed this fucking nightclub. It came up.
Look at me. I'm Keanu.
Okay, I'm gonna need combat doctor and rebuilding the Joker.
We're doing this loud?
I don't know.
No, that's no.
Oh. So wait, how would I join on you guys?
Okay, yeah. Who's hosting in the Goons chat?
Greenlit, I am. So who is... Which one of these is not us?
Right-click join on you in the chat channel, then.
Did you make it friends only, or did you have it public?
Oh, fuck, it's public. Let me fix that.
Well, I'm not friends with you guys, so...
Well, you
if you're
still...
in the group, it counts.
Yeah, if you're in the Steam group.
So is it,
I'm not
is it
getting any
Bill that's not us?
Well, that's because two pubbies joined.
Oh, okay, that's... Yeah, okay, yeah, then just tell them sorry and remake a new one that's friends.
No, we just kicked them and... Alright, come on in.
Okay, come in.
So...
Join in now.
I'm still not quite sure how...
If you're in chat, look for Greenlit. A picture of Omar from The Wire, just right-click join on me.
Okay, why am I not John... I guess only one person can be John Wick. I'm not John
yep.
Wick.
Damn yeah, it. Only one person can be John Wick at a time.
Damn it, Noeland.
Sorry.
So, wait,
Jelly
you mean like
of
the...
my wayfarers?
Okay, do you see Greenlit in the Goons chat channel?
Payday 2 Goons. Payday 2 Goons.
Oh, man, I really
Hang on, I'm sorry, I don't seem to be in that group.
Oh, just join it then.
Yeah, it's not like you have to get approved or anything.
Oh, okay. Hang on.
Yeah, nightclubs is actually fairly simple and straightforward to do stealth as well.
I've never actually seen it in stealth. Which is odd, I guess.
It's really easy if you don't get cameras. It's slightly more complicated if you do.
Hey, what happened to that perk that gave everyone extra... experience? Is that gone?
It's in the perk decks, I think. It's in the perk decks, I think.
Gotcha. Okay, I should have those skill points too.
Wait, whoa. Deathwish? Oh boy.
We're doing Shadow Raid, right?
This is Nightclub.
Oh, Night. Well, if we're stealthing it, then Deathwish doesn't matter at all.
Right. Just so long as you can get down, like, into the 20s or lower, you're fine.
I think you can do that, yeah. Of course, as you probably at my level, I don't exactly have the highest of skill sets, so...
Well, if no one's good at shattering like he is, we're gonna get you to, like, 75 in an hour.
I think this might be the only one I'll have time to use it.
Alright.
Yeah, sorry.
That's all good.
Okay.
Movement by 10, health by 20 doesn't matter much. Oh, right, I want an inventory for stealth. That should be good. Go back to suit.
Everybody looks so classy.
ECM. And my dumb sunglasses. I love your Daft Punk mask.
That's Optimus Prime with a goatee.
Daft Punk-timus Prime?
Yeah. Yeah, they put the goatee on there to avoid the copyright infringement because of it. It's a trademark, the Optimus Prime helmet is.
Gotcha.
Okay, we're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club and liberate their cash reserve.
Let's lower
nothing
off, right?
Special. Find the manager's office, contain the crowd, make sure we'll leave in one piece. And there are probably rival Russian mobsters there.
Change your melee.
I know, Vlad is not being forthcoming
with me
either.
Yeah, dump the baseball bat.
Whoops. I forgot about that. That's why my detection was so high. Didn't notice. Okay, do we want to buy a slow-burning fuel can or expert driver? Wait, for stealthing we don't need a driver, right?
Yeah, I already bought the loot drop truck, so that's pretty much...
I didn't get my cleaner skill.
I have the cleaner skill. Do we need body bags?
We should be alright without the extra body bags, plus they're a pain in the ass to go get, so...
Gotcha.
Okay.
We shouldn't be killing that many dudes.
Okay, quick question. What's the plan if this ends up going loud?
We do a grenade party.
We all die.
You can't fight off Deathwish with a bunch of suits. It just doesn't happen.
Yeah. Just pretend it's Shadow Raid, basically.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I've never played Shadow Raid, but alright.
Shadow Raid instant fails if you go loud.
You got a minute. Yeah.
You got 60 seconds to get out if you've completed the objective.
And depending on the, the guard placement, you actually have to use that 60 seconds sometimes.
Alright, we do have cameras.
Well, poo.
Sorry, guys, you're not on the list.
Wait, is he...
Ah, whatever. Wait.
Okay, yeah, you have to... If you get too close, he does pull out his gun. Watch out.
Gotcha.
There's one.
Yeah.
Oh wow, there's way more of these guys than there were before.
Yeah. It is Deathwish.
There's five, but we just rushed right there.
They haven't spotted us. Keep it low.
Well, that makes two of us.
It's okay. It's all about learning. We probably won't get it right the first or second time.
Guard over here.
I wish you could do stuff like crouch and pick up courier packages without the mask.
I didn't get the perk that allows me to spot when unmasked. Shit. Sorry.
Watch out, guard.
Whoa.
Snuck up behind me.
On the ground.
They made you.
All right, meet in the corner and kill ourselves.
Stay down, everybody.
You've never done Nightclub before, or?
Say where you are.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Just throw a grenade at your feet and kill yourself.
Quite your tongue, hero.
Stay
back. Fireworks.
These guys hurt.
Yes, they hit really hard.
Hi.
I'm not dead. It takes 5 grenades to kill me, so.
How does it take 5? You're not wearing armor. What the heck?
It's my perk deck.
Oh. I really gotta deck. Equip some of those perks.
Yeah, I've got an extra 40% health, I think.
Wow.
And then as soon as I complete the deck, I'll get another 30%.
So I'll just run outside and... Yep, you're good.
In the back!
You got busted.
Yeah, they hit really hard.
Kill any civilians, though. The police are willing to...
Yeah, with everything getting reset, which I'm still missing stuff. I thought I quit most of what I wanted. But yeah, missed those perks. Perk decks.
Okay, we're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club.
Yeah, you can't even get those yet. You have to actually earn some experience before you can.
Find the manager's office.
So we
got to
do
crowd,
like, at least
make
one.
Make sure we'll leave in one piece.
Yeah.
Weird.
Okay, it's an early night. The bounty.
So yeah, go up to him and then step back, otherwise he spots you.
No cameras.
I'm signaling the pickup guy to come drive by.
Sorry, yay. I don't know who you are. Whatever. You guys seem like class acts.
Class acts.
You charmed him, John.
Jets, like. Eh? Come right.
All right, guys. There's the office. Overlooking the club.
Huh, no second door?
It changes sometimes. I mean, without the cameras, there's no door up at the top of the stairs, so...
They're all over.
Oh,
look out.
There's one guard.
Guard, careful. Got a guard. There. There's a guard here.
Yeah, I don't think these guards have pagers, so you kill them and you bag them.
You still need to kill them away from everybody else, of course.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Well, we have bad music, so we might have enough cable ties to cover everybody.
Yeah, I've got 6, 6, 6, and 2. Yeah, we've got plenty.
Okay.
That is if we get to them in time.
Let's do this.
Anyone have silent drill, or no?
No.
Okay, let's ride.
I'm just gonna take it. Sorry.
I got silent drill on this build.
I like how preparing my mask is putting sunglasses on. That's great.
Yes.
Does it take as long as a normal mask?
It seems to. No one's going to recognize you with those sunglasses, John Wick.
Guard. Got a guard.
Alright, we can take out both these guys. Ooh, spot me.
Security door, huh? Someone must have a key.
Oh, shit.
What the heck just happened?
There was a guard on the other side of this wall here.
Shut up and get down.
Shut everybody down. Get everybody down.
Don't hit the ground. Stay down, everybody.
Hands up. Stay still.
Get down.
You got something to say?
Shut up and get down.
You got something to say?
Nobody move.
You got a death wish.
Everybody stay down.
Be smart. Get down on the ground.
Stay.
Hands up, head down.
Finding everybody's going to be a pain.
Get down on the ground.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Don't move.
There's a phone somewhere. I
don't move.
Got him.
I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive.
Yeah, there is behind the coat check.
Oh, up front.
Drop it.
The guard isn't doing shit.
Hey, thanks. You're just wasting ammo and jeopardizing the operation.
Okay, who else has a body bag? I have the thing. Alright, this should go all right left. Now.
Yeah, we're good. I don't think anybody spawns on the street.
Yeah, just so long
as help.
You... Yeah.
I got a body bag. Ooh, look, I'm carrying it. Where should I put him?
Just get him away from the front door. That's all that matters.
Here, we'll put him back here. That should be good.
So we're not going to have to worry about Silent Drill now.
We just killed everyone.
Well, we killed didn't kill.
Most of the civilians are alive. It's pretty good.
Right. It's not like we're all too caring about money anyways. So.
We're just in this with our keys.
Well, most of us are.
I like how one of the body bags.
Alright, where the hell? You already are on the drill, okay?
Got both of them going, yeah.
Alright.
Well, in the meantime, I guess, let's look for those courier packages.
Man, I thought I equipped Cat Burger, I guess not.
Here, packages, packages, packages.
Oh, yeah, I forgot those. Oh, hey, keep them.
Well, that makes it a lot easier. Did you know you are able to possibly... Well, it's kind of a luck of the draw thing. You can dupe key cards as well as, like, crowbars and thermal paste.
Okay, you found it. Now drill that safe. It's probably full of cash.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to drill the safe, or do we have anything else?
Someone's
here. I'm looking for him.
It's one of the chefs. Get him.
Oh, shit, that's it.
Well.
But there was a... Why was there a gangster at the garage? What the heck?
I don't know. We checked there, and there was...
Police on the scene.
Yeah, cops are coming. It's very, iffy if we're gonna make it. We're probably not.
Well, they'll kill us within, like, 2 minutes anyway, so...
Yeah. I mean, we could probably finish the mission, get the coke out the back, but...
Do we get the XPs that way?
We do. I mean, we don't get the bonus, though, for running it stealth.
John Wick, why are you shooting the glass?
Because I'm paid on broken glass.
The cops are freeing civilians right now. You gotta do something about it. Don't die. Cops in the back.
Girl, I'll go get it.
Guys, you need to get that safe open.
Teams are down here.
Wick is down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh crap, it says Wick is down. Hi, Taser.
I think this one is a wash.
Yeah, we're all dead.
Thanks. Hey, at least we should be able to get it in time as long as they're on, green or, there aren't. As long as there's no, cameras. It's a lot of people without cameras.
Joyce, you need to get that safe open.
Man, that's so fast and deathwish.
Wolf is down! Somebody help Hoxton!
John Wick, drill fixer. John Wick, go out in a blaze of glory.
Watch the back! Wick is down!
Wick is down. I'm missing any great John Wick lines, though. I guess he's just not talking that much.
A very stoic character.
Oh, hey. Guess... Welcome, Cheetah Man.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Okay. Yep. We're going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club and,
should I leave then?
Liberate their cash reserve. Nothing special.
Unless you gotta
find
go.
The manager's office.
No, I don't have to go right
sure
now, but...
in one piece.
This is probably the last time. If it doesn't go, this...
We'll give it another shot. You know, you can still get
Vlad is probably right about the police being quick on the drawing.
And then after that, Cheetah Man can take over.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys take your time.
Yeah, we're just beating our heads against
It says protected by Jack, so...
Stealthing the nightclub. Yeah. It seemed like appropriately John Wick
location.
Sorry
guys, you're not on the list.
I didn't see any cameras, so...
No, we do have cameras this time.
You guys seem like
If this sticker is here on the wall, Gensec.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Huh. All right, guys. There's the office, overlooking the club.
Whoa, right there.
Guard, stay clear.
Behind you. Look out.
I'm a ghost, motherfucker.
Watch out, guard.
Oh, didn't know that.
Look, it's cool.
Okay, it's right here at the top. So, if we can take out one of the guards, they might drop a key card.
Damn. Well, one of the guards must have a key.
So maybe wait up by the balconies is probably our best option. Nope, not this one.
Man, people got real suspicious of me downstairs.
You're a shady looking dude.
Guard. Shit! Hey! Look, watch out, guys.
I'm still annoyed that jumping is a suspicious action.
Hey. Look. Don't make a sound.
That is pretty bad music.
Camera. Look out, guard. Look out, camera.
Oh, forgot about the camera.
They haven't spotted us.
You guys okay down there? Huh, none of these guards are moving. That's good.
Yeah, for better or worse, we might be able to get that private back room.
Guard.
Yep, we can take those two guys out. Screw the civilian casualties, and take out the guard.
Do you want us to come back there and mask up and help you?
I can do it. You guys don't have to mask up.
Hey.
Okay.
Go for it.
All right. So much for subtlety.
One guard is moving.
Oh, we'll still wait. This is our best spot to mask up, though, so...
You. So you should be good.
Alright, I'm gonna drop a ECM and then do it.
You're clear.
Get down! Down! On the ground!
Oh crap, guards up here! Guards up here! What just happened?
One more time and we'll be your last. Put him up! Down on the ground! I wanna see everyone on the ground! Stick him up! Follow me!
Alright.
On the ground! Don't move! Stay down!
They're gonna come down harder on us if you kill civilians!
Everybody stays down! Nobody go anywhere! Come with me! Get down! On the ground!
Well... Yeah, with the cops coming in this early, there's no way we're gonna make it. Well, maybe.
sit on your hands, hero.
Nope, there's
you see him?
Phone. Okay. I don't have any
Oh, I guess now you adapt.
Oh, crap.
Yep, there's the music.
The person is behind the...
Yeah, that's in the guard. That's what I'm saying. There's no way we're going to make it because we had a camera room to get into. Busy.
We seem to have made it.
No,
never mind. Cops.
Cops are coming.
You speak English?
All right, I'm done then. See you later.
Thanks for playing. Sorry, we didn't make it.
No worries.
The cops aren't shooting at me.
Oh, they will. They go for headshots in Deathwish.
No, you come out front. Look at this.
Yeah, they wait a little bit.
He's hugging me.
Wolf is down.
Oh, he got me.
Yeah. Hugging me. He is hugging you.
Like, I was standing up here on the roof for a while, and all
the first time that happened to me, it was weird, too. I was on a cop, I don't know, a cop car or the hood of some car, and they arrested me. I was like, wait, why are they not shooting at me, and then bingo, arrested.
Want to see if we can't find a Shadow Raid?
Alright, I'll find one.
Yeah, sure. Okay,
what did they do
join,
to the perks, man?
Go ahead and join on Greenlit in the chat, or join on me, actually. You could probably just join on me.
Yes, spec for stealth.
Okay, I gotta check out my perk decks and see my ghost stuff. Am I missing anything ghosty?
If you have a silenced SMG, if you have a silenced SMG or a silenced deagle, use it, because okay, the guards are hard to take down otherwise.
Gotcha. Okay, I finally got cleaner. And chameleon, yes. Okay, I made sure to get chameleon so I can mark people. Should I get ace cleaner?
What's that, extra body bags?
Probably not, because regular cleaner gets me 3 body bags, so...
Yeah, the extra... You're not going to need that many. And the only thing we're going to have to get are... Well, if we can get Spotter, that's awesome.
I got Spotter.
Okay. Spotter, yeah, thermal spotter. Paste, that's all we really need.
Is Ace Shinobi worth it over basic? Enemies make less noise when shot or melee.
Yeah, it is.
Got it. Okay, this is as far up as Ghost as I've ever gotten, so... I've only got 3 points left now, and I can't buy anything.
Wait, did they change the 3 so that technician immediately gives you
C4? No, they just changed the image. You still have to level it up to get
C4. Oh, that's weird. Also kind of dumb. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, I got all excited. I was like, oh man, you can actually use the C4 first thing. Nope.
They screwed with all the skill trees. Like, all my skills were gone. I gotta re-grab everything I can. And there's also this perk deck stuff, see right up next to skills. And a lot of stuff that were tier bonuses are now in perk decks that you gotta buy. Actually, can I buy any? Okay, so what are the perks I should get for stealthing especially? Blending in?
The...
Walk in the closet.
Well, that's the thing. You see how there's each deck, you can only use one deck at a time, and you have to level it up from left to right.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Okay, so which deck should I level up first? You said muscle and armor are good?
Muscle's good, and I think it was... Yeah, I think it was armor was the other one. But, like, since you can only use one at a time, I picked muscle to start leveling up first.
Get blend again. Crew chief gets us marathon man. That seems pretty good.
Yeah, if you're playing a lot with a lot of other people, then it's not bad at all.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go for crew chief. Cause at the top of that tree is hostage situation. That sounds amazing.
Okay,
I can't.
You have to have the experience points, and you press and hold the plus.
Yeah.
You'll.
I guess I need the XPs.
Yeah, you have to unlock it.
Points available.
Right.
Oh, man.
But yeah,
as
soon as I have the muscle deck all leveled up, I'll have an additional 80% health.
Oh, I forgot to get Nerves of Steel. Actually, I have just enough to get it. I should go get it. There we go. Okay, I got Nerves of Steel. That should be good. So Enforcer, I got Transporter, and Technician, I got Nerves of Steel. Those are good basics still, right?
Yeah.
And, we'll spec out Sound SMG.